Yes. Buenas noches. Tonight on Need for Speed, we stare at the ass of a Huracan. My only complaint is the exhaust pipes. My opinion, it should be one big-ass bore pipe, and that's it. In all of his glory, a rap design. These people are really good at what they do. Oh my god, it's so magnificent. It is a work of art that I am going to destroy. Yeah. This is the mark of a true Need for Speed car. When in fact, it's not a Need for Speed car, it's an actual race car. Made for actual racing. Oh, this is so glorious. Then we got the McLaren in the background along with the Merc. And Eddie's Skyline, and I think my first car in the game. It's still in the garage. Alright, so, alright, this is going to be a short session, about 90 minutes, so. Already got my pillow in place. Took some medicine for me cold. Damn, the car looks sexy now. I'm bringing. Oh, what kind of shit is this? A cop's like, what the fuck? I'm an outlaw. Quick on the draw. Lap dance lyrics. They escape me. See, I'm an outlaw. Quick on the draw. Doing things you've never seen before. Get that busted up hoopty. It's like, you pull up in the road, you see a Datsun, and then you see a Lambo, and you're like, man, that's a major class difference. So that guy in that Datsun, he better bring it. Even though we all know who it is. Got a roadblock. Oh! Man, you're not even trying. Stay there! Let me see what the dog's doing. Man, I gotta practice my Gangster's Paradise for that Life is Strange playthrough. Just to be baller. So, yo, Mr. Jefferson, man, fuck this class, homie. I don't need this shit. Yeah, I'm gonna bring the inner city. To, oh crap, let's see, what's it called? Well, yeah, I'll get it straight when I get there. I should say, I'm bringing the inner city to a private school. And all their problems. Be like an at-risk kid, like, yo, I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna get high. I don't give a shit. Like, fuck Nathan. Fuck Chloe. Fuck Warren. Fuck them all. Nah. I gotta get into character. It's like a method actor. Oh, Tesla. Yeah, but before I can get to Life is Strange, I gotta get through Spec Ops the line where it's like, you welcome the mindfuck after a while. It's like, you like the mindfuck. It's there. And you like it. It violating you. Hey, isn't that Spike's car? Perfecto. Dude, this car accelerates hard as shit, man. Come on. You know, once you pass 200, man, that BMW can't keep up with you. Damn. Almost 10 seconds behind. Wow. Behold the power of a god. It may be because it may be considered the baby, but it's far from that. In the right hands, of course. And now that I have Eddie's whip, basically, just cleaning house. This is the end game. Ha! I bought Nikki all the things you couldn't. Should have stayed out of town. What happened that night? What happened that night? What happened that night? What happened that night? I was a cop then. I was a cop then. I'm not a cop tonight. I'm not a cop tonight. Inferno's taking control of the area! Inferno's taking control of the area! Attack an Inferno! Attack an Inferno! Hey! How's your car running? How's your car running? First I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. What's the one of course I don't like even speed? Oh yeah. Look what the underground let loose. Look what the underground let loose. Hey, nice pinstripe. Or send everyone. Everyone? Everyone! Thank you. Let's see. Do I dare dive into undercover? See, do I know any lines from the game? Stolen from the docks a few weeks ago. Chase down Chase. Hey, you know what happened to Hector's gang? Hey, have you seen Hector? Hi, my name's Carmen. It's Carmen. Man, all those people I fucked over in the past. And it all comes to this. LA 2015. Dude, I would drive the shit out of this car in real life, just like this. The baby Lambo. It can fit most places other Lamborghinis can. That's what makes it so special. Because it's fun size. If you really want to learn about acceleration, watch motorcycle videos. They teach you the power of downshifting. It's like, seriously, homie, if you're gonna challenge me, you need something better than a Datsun at this stage. I know in this game first came out, people said you'd always do the outlaw stuff last because basically you should keep all the way up. And apparently, like, if you're doing like the other races, you don't really want that because, spike strips, they will ruin your day. They don't fully stop your car like in most one in 2005. They actually, well, they do hinder you a lot to the point where like you can only do 50 miles an hour. So it's like, yeah, you're not getting away from cars doing that. Unless you find a gas station. Then you try to get rid of the flight. Officer, these streets are made for racing, and that's what we're doing, because we're going to race all over you, yes. These streets were made for racing, and that's what we're, well, these streets were made for racing, and that's just what we'll do. Going to race all over you. Terrible song renditions by Armstrong. Death. So you damn right there was nothing to see here. Like, I was the only one racing. The other car's just like, he just gave up. It's like, damn, that guy's fast. Oh, shit. Lost one cop. Oh, what the hell is that? The hell? It's like unbreakable roadblock. You know, since there are no civvies around, I could just start shooting out my tires. Yeah, I'm kind of busy right now. Dude's like, oh, I just want to see you. I'm like, yeah. He just T-50'd into the back of a car, majorly. What the hell? Oh shit! Come on, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Come on, 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 come on. Find that wire, put it in the controller. Go, 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 go. Oh shit! Don't crash, they might respawn on top of you. You know, half the shit I'm doing for these people, I'm doing by accident. You know, since I'm in these back alleys, I'm half expecting to see Tom Cruise somewhere shooting somebody. And then a parked cab car right behind him. And there in the south. Okay. Assume the position. Hard. Oh! In your window. Since they're outlaws, they're used to prison life. And since they're used to prison life, basically, when they say assume the position in prison, oh god, you are somebody's bitch. And I'm nobody's bitch. Datsun, and who's in front of the Datsun? Is that a Diablo? The Diablo! Indeed. Indeed it is. Morohoshi, you son of a bitch. Oh, what's up, Spike? That's why that boss always getting in the way. Yeah, so you already know it's gonna be like a two-person fight right now. Huracan versus Diablo. Oh, sweet. It returns. I think I do badass whips. In the hills of Los Angeles. Camera. Get you to stabilize. Stabilize. I like it when I see two different classes of Lamborghinis in the track at the same time, and they're like, yo, it's like an epic duel. Oh, we are in for a treat. World-class acting. It's like the actual first, well, not first serious scene in the game, because it was one between Robin and Spike. Then it was a dramatic phone call between Robin and Spike. But I think that was off-camera, like, during the testing. But she's like, Spike, don't. And he's like, whoa. And she got, like, super serial. I thought you were going to drive all the way there. It's a nice, relaxing drive. Alright. I can respect that. Bringing back memories of Far Cry 2. It's like a little mini tour of the city. Floor. Oh, that sounds so good. Son of a bitch! Dude, I was just caught up in that. Oh my god, that noise. Oh, it was like heaven, and then BAM! And then you close your eyes. Damn, I had that turn so hard. I don't even know which way I'm going anymore. I think I'm going this way. I'm not sure. And then you close your eyes. Trying to do launch control. Damn. That BMW drives a bit, under the influence. I'm an outlaw. Quick on the draw. Doing shit you never seen before.
Impressive as you were out there, that kind of driving is going to get you in a lot of trouble one day. A lot of people in this game, they feed off that. Want to crown you the king. But it's more than a skill, though. Everybody loves an outlaw, someone fighting against the system. So you got to ask yourself, are you the kind of driver who's in it for the rush? Or are you just someone who needs the attention? You make the grade, and I know you're tempted. Huh. Keep your phone handy. All right.
All right. Make contact. Time for phase two. Time to bust this case wide open. We lured out Marahoshi. Now it's time to take him down. It's like, that's what I wish this game was. It's like in the first half, it's just like pure street racing, and then it like intentionally. Or like if it went, like just intentionally locks you off of doing the outlaw stuff into the end. And then it's like, okay, once you start doing that, it's like, okay, time for phase two. No, what the hell's phase two? It's like, guess what? You're an undercover cop. Like, oh, shit. Basically, your assignment is to bust Marahoshi and basically these other guys that are causing havoc around the city. Basically, it's Travis. And so they know Travis is like linked up with him in some way, but they don't know how. And so basically, yo, this kind of works out that way. It's like, all right, I got you now.